second part for Ihdina Basmi. This will be the beginning, which repeats at the end, and then we'll add the finale onto it. I'm gonna do all of the movements facing forward to the mirror so that you can get those, and then we will add the four-point turn that they actually go on, okay? So, our footwork first is that we're going to, it's kind of almost a rumba step. I know I've been saying a rock step, but it's not really a rock step. We're gonna do a full step forward and then center it again with our weight center. So we're going to step one and bring it back to center, two and step back on the left, three and center, four. And what we're going to do with this as well is we're going to add a hip shimmy. If the hip shimmy gets to be too hard or you lose it, that's okay. Keep the footwork up, that's the more important one. Okay, so with the shimmy, it's going to be one and two and three and four and, okay. That's our footwork through the whole thing. The arms, now we're gonna go up as we move forward and up as we move back, but they'll come back down to our home here when we hit the center, okay? So watch as we go. One, sorry, let me start again. Watch as we go. One, and two, and three, and four, and, okay? So that's our footwork. Now we're gonna add in the accents. So let's follow along with me. We're gonna go one, and two, and three, and four, twist, twist. So that twist is a twist forward on the right and back to center. You can lift up on the toes if you like, it's optional, okay? So that's the first one. One, and two, and three, and four, twist, twist, all right? Then we're gonna go again. Five, and six, and seven, and eight, lift the right hip and drop. Face is gonna face to the right, okay? Arm comes up here as an accent on the cheek. Left arm is up straight, high, nice energy all the way through the fingertips. All right, bring it back. One, and two, and three, and four. Twist, twist. Five, and six, and seven, and eight. On the other side, lift, drop. Again, hand comes up as an accent on the cheek. Right arm is up, energy all the way through. That's it. So let's do all of that together, just facing front. Okay? Five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, and three, and four, twist, twist, five, and six, and seven, and eight, lift, drop, one, and two, and three, and four, twist, twist, five, and six, and seven, and eight, lift, jump, okay? Now let's take it to our turns. We're gonna start facing front until we get to our twist, twist. Our right forward twist tells us that we're gonna turn to face stage left. So that then when we come forward and back, when we're here, you're facing your audience for your lift, drop. Then we turn again to face the back, so our butts are to the audience, and we come forward, center, back, center, again, twist, twist. That twist tells us we're gonna turn this way, forward, center, back, center, lift, drop. Again, we're facing our audience. Okay, so let's do that with the counts. Five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, and three, and four, twist, twist. And six, and seven, and eight, lift, drop. One, and two, and three, and four, twist, twist. Five, and six, and seven, and eight, lift, drop. Good. After the eight, lift, drop, we face forward again. We do a shimmy right, shimmy left. This is just one right to the left, two counts to the right, two counts to the left. This is our five, six, seven, eight, before we start our one, two, three, four, okay? That's where we're at. Going to the left in that sequence does repeat at the end, but instead of going into our choo-choo and all of that, this is the grand finale, okay? We do our one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oops, I'm sorry. One, and two, and three, and four, twist, twist, five, and six, and seven, and eight, lift, drop. drop. One, and two, and three, and four. Twist, twist. Five, and six, and seven, and eight. Lift, drop. One, two, to the left. One, two, three, four. Drop, kick, step, tap, step. Tap, cross, and turn to the right. One, two, three, four. Drop, kick, step, tap, step, tap. Cross, and turn. We're at the end here. This is our big finale ending. Arms, you're gonna do a snake arm with a slight lunge to the right. You're gonna look to your arm. So this is one, two, go to the left, three, four. Bring them both up, five, six, and look up to your hands. Drop them down, seven, eight. We're gonna cut the time. So now it's one, two, three. As you bring the arms down, keep your face forward on four here. Prepare, we cross and turn, and drop. All right, let's put the ending there to music so that you can hear it, okay?